What's new with you and your mom? Is it all cool? Like, don't seem to ever like call me back these cool. days.
So what? It's not the one where you're working with like the ex-military dude. Right?
It is. I really like this guy.
Okay, cool. And that's the one you really want? I thought you were kind of hesitant.
No, it's the one I want. He's so big. I love him. I'm just like so. Weirded out by why you're always questioning my decisions. This is my life.
Dang.
Yeah, I know.
So. What's the other one?
It's this like fireman. He's nice and strong, big muscles.
That's in San Francisco?
Yeah, he's from San Francisco.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty cute.
But you can do it long distance?
Oh yeah, we do the long distance thing pretty good. Sending nudes and you know, the usual nice. Stuff. Yeah, it's pretty good. He's so cute. Nice little nipples, six pack.
Oh yeah, which doesn't sound super ideal, hey?
Well, it is pretty ideal. It's what I've always wanted. Yeah.
So, what time is it in San Francisco now?
Oh, it's 4:20.
So, okay, you just got the whole day to wait to hear back.
Oh yeah. I got like about 69 hours of waiting.
Are you not going out with anybody for your birthday lunch or anything?
Probably meet up with
no one's unemployed.
Yeah. That's life. I'm just unemployed and hating myself. That's not that sweet actually. Come on, I need a little bit more response from you these days. It's just one-worded answers, and I just don't know how you feel exactly, because it's usually me always talking, and, like, you think you could talk a little more to me, honey? Like, I kind of need to know your feelings.
Hmm.
Yeah. What are your thoughts? Are you okay? Are you lonely?
Yeah.
Drop that guillotine on me, though you would never.
I'm gonna let you hold the knife in.
Oh, really? You're not gonna put it in my mouth for me?
No, I'm not
really?
Taking that response.
Just
no,
eat him.
He'll grab it. You go halfway.
Here
going
you
80,
go.
He'll go 20. Can I have one?
How are they?
Pretty good. I got one.
Okay.
Buckfast. One of the craziest drinks from Scotland I've ever drank. It's like wine and coffee in one beverage. Gets you lit, but also keeps you like not so tired and keeps you going all night.
Hey, let's get in here, gang.
Get in here, bud.
Come on, team. Go team!
Yay!
Yeah!
I think you're gonna remember how to play a bean sandwich.
Whoa.
Did I cluster him?
Not last time.
Yeah, the time before I did.
Like, pretty badly.
Hey, there's a lot of songs to remember, okay, bud?
It's not that many songs to remember, bud. Everybody else can
Whoa,
do it.
Miss and I.
Oh, you fucked up a stud last night.
I was about to vomit last night.
Ah,
was so
it.
Sick.
Pig surgery didn't happen.
Yeah. Oh! Do you guys
Do you guys know that feeling when you're like really, really and you like look at your hand for too long and then you're like, what's a hand? It's been weird on this tour for some reason. I've like been forgetting the words to whole songs like halfway through and just be like, I don't know the words anymore. Here's one that you might know the words to, so you could sing along with me to help.
Oh, I don't know. Alrighty. Yeah.